And he was whipped in towards the 6-yard box. Heavy clear. And a chance perhaps for Barnsley to break net. Nice touch up. Jamal Campbell-Rice. Lovely footwork from Campbell-Rice. And he scores. A brilliant goal. Barnsley take the lead 7 minutes before half-time. A goal of sublime skill and quality from Jamal Campbell-Rice. And he sprang from defence to attack. Campbell-Rice gave O'Connor the slip. And he put the shot beyond Lee Grant. Sheffield Wednesday 0, Barnsley 1. Towards the near post this time. Oh, how did that stay out? Eventually hacked to safety by Darren Moore. Jermaine Johnson. Magnificent run from Johnson. Beaten away by Muller. Forward, Moore's header. Moore's got to get back here. He didn't, and it's cleared off the line brilliantly.